How to download videos from Facebook in the easiest and quickest way, guys. Well, first of all, we're over on Facebook. We need to find ourselves a video. You can do this on your laptop, on your mobile, whatever. Let's select this video here. We can see it's a video just playing there. I'm gonna click on share and I'm gonna click on copy link. Once I've got my link, guys, I need to go over to Chrome and I'm gonna search for Facebook video downloader. And then I'm gonna click on the top one here, fbdown.net. I then want to take that link that I've just pasted and put it into here. Click on download, takes a moment. And then, guys, you can see the video is here. We can see on the left hand side, download video in normal quality, download video in HD quality. So I'm just going to click on normal quality and that's going to start the download process. And you can see it's just downloading over here, already downloaded. And now I've got that video downloaded to use another day. Guys, if you enjoyed that, hit the like button. If you're new to the channel and you want more how-to videos, hit subscribe. I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.